On the outskirts of Miami, and today I'll be heading to Key West. Apparently it's little heaven. I'm looking forward to this. And the road there will be very, very interesting as well. So, are you ready? So we're leaving the mainland now, and we have about over 100 miles to get to Key West through this. I reckon apparently it will be like half of that will be just elevated road, like a bridge sort of thing, but it's about 20 miles into the peninsula. And you know, on the map it looks like it's just like a narrow road and there's nothing else, but look at this is like little town after little town. There's like hotels and businesses and stuff. Lots of stuff is happening here. Look at this. Look at that. Electric posts are in the water. Wow. I've never seen anything like this before. I wonder how deep it is. Have to be anchored like really deep in. Interesting, right? Wow, that's a long bridge. So basically through all this way we saw like a little bit on the land through the peninsula, a little bit on the water. It's a very cool road, I enjoy it. This bridge goes for a long, 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 long time. I don't know how long, how many miles is that, but I can't see yet end of it. Just imagine what a challenge to build a bridge like that. Wow. Okay, I'll put this camera on and you can see how the bridge goes up. Like, woo! Wow. It's so impressive, right? Like, look, it's like we're in the middle of the ocean. Well, a bay. It's just water, water, water everywhere. There's a gap. Interesting. And we made it. We made it to the US. Why am I here? This town is so big! I thought it's like a tiny little fishing village. I don't know why, like on the map it looks so little. But it's big, it's massive. It's like, wow. Right, so yeah, anyway, we made it. So my room in the hostel is not ready yet, so I stopped for lunch. Look to this pipe here, and my lunch is just like there. She's right next to my table. Today's lunch, sushi. Haven't had sushi for ages and ages. That was delicious. Alright. Time to head to the hostel. That was a very, very nice lunch. And I made some friends with the staff. We might catch up tomorrow for lunch as well. That was awesome. Okay, right. This way. Gorgeous little town. I love it. And I made it to my hostel room. There you go. That'll be my bed, number three. There will be some other girls coming in today, for sure. But look, this is so interesting. Look at this. Like, you've got your own thing. See? And you've got like towels and all that stuff and pillows and everything else. That's pretty cool, I reckon, for $45. But that's like the cheapest thing in the US I could find. All right, that's the bathroom. Yeah, like our own bathroom for four people. So cool. How's my hair? Right, so this place was Hemingway's favorite bar back in the days. I'm gonna show you inside. Brina, how's my hair?
Looking gorgeous.
So, Brina and I met yesterday at the sushi place. Mm-hmm. You know, you weren't on the video, but anyway, we're like besties now. So, Brina is a local, and we came here today for a brunch. So, where are we now?
Blue Heaven.
Blue Heaven, and why is it so famous for?
Well, the ambiance is kind of bohemian. They have the best brunch in town. The Benedicts are amazing, and the key lime pie is authentic and homemade. It's absolutely
so this is
delicious.
like a local dish, right?
Yes.
Right. We're gonna try that one, and we just have to wait half an hour for a table. So I reckon this place is really good.
It's very good.
Yeah, we'll find out. So half an hour later, we're in. And look at this. What's the time? It's like 11:30. And they already have a live band on. Nice to be.
Hi, because I need you to have that.
So what are we having?
We're definitely having key lime pie.
Which is what?
Key lime pie. It's pie with, so basically it's a layer of key lime custard and then it's topped with a meringue on top and it's about this tall.
Oh my god, okay, I'm in.
I don't wanna be a climber.
myself is like, it's a shirt from Be So Happy, where you had sushi yesterday, but sushi in Key West.
From the owner.
Yeah.
That's so nice. What's the owner name?
Pen.
Oh, look at that.
Me so happy. Oh, look. Thank you, Pen. Thank you so much.
And what else I have?
So this is the last sticker that I made for my clothing line. I have more coming, but that's the last one I have right now.
That's
for
so
Islanders
beautiful.
Apparel.
I'm gonna tag you so everyone knows your beautiful art. Thank you. Because you're designing. You're designing your own
clothing
and
line.
So we're like print on demand t-shirt shop buddies.
Yes.
Exactly. Yeah, we're both in the same business here. Now. Are we in? How's my hair?
Oh yeah, you look great.
So this is how it looks like, very tall. And okay. That's a big bite. Okay, you ready? Everyone's ready? Okay. Very nice. And it's not too sweet, you know what I mean? Delicious. Day two of our adventure in Key West. So where are we today?
Hemingway House.
Because Hemingway lived here, right? If you guys don't know, it was a big thing. He was a local legend, right? And he wrote a lot of books here, right, in Key West. So he was living in this house. He was drinking at the local pubs and yeah, it's sort of like an icon here, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, let's see the house now. So, quick walk to
Southernmost Point,
okay.
Waiting in line.
United States.
Yes.
Right.
Continental.
That one. It's so beautiful. And we keep walking. Are you in the frame?
Why are you not in the frame?
Are you in the frame now? Yes, you are. So, where are we now?
We are on Duval Street.
Duval Street, which is like...
It's pretty much like the strip in Key West.
Yeah, it's like the street where it's just packed with bars and shops and it's super cool.
Yeah, it's where all the tourists go.
Yes,
for sure.
That's where you spend all your money here.
Yes.
Evolution, way, you know. Is brother, you have to wait. All right, you know it's gonna be. All right, yeah, you know it's gonna be. All right. Mm-hmm.
we're taking a boat out to Sunset Key. We're gonna go see our friend Art.
Right, which is like a little island, only 10 minutes from here. Mm-hmm. But actually not many tourists are doing this trip.
No, nope, they don't even know about it.
Yes, so, and behind us there's like a big cruise ship. A big cruise ship behind us.
For virgins.
And our boat is like a tiny little one. But it's free, huh?
Yes.
Officially we are, right?
It's gorgeous.
Oh my god, look at this. This is the life and this is where we belong.
Yes,
definitely. Cheers. It's tough. It's so tough to be an overlander, I'll tell you sometimes. Okay, now it's a real treat. We got cream. So healthy. Well, strawberries are healthy. You want some? So we got a table for our little snacks. And look at this. It's just so tough. So tough. Sometimes, you know, some days are worse than others. Thank you. Thank you. So we're having some cheese and crackers and fancy stuff, you know. I think this will be the last shot for today. So we're back on the mainland. Oh, this is good. This is that good. What are we about to see?
So this is Mallory Square. This is Sunset Celebration in Key West. And here we go.
Yeah, here we go. There's like a whole celebration.
Someone like you makes it hard to live without.